Hello guys, welcome to my channel DiySpy. So Halloween is quite near, that is why I decided to do a DIY related to Halloween. So in today's video, I will do DIY Jack Skellington pillow, which is easy to recreate and can also be used as a room decor pillow. So without further ado, let's get started. So things you will need are white fabric, black paint, paint brushes, pillow filling, glue or needle and thread. So the first step is to cut your white fabric into an oval shape. And then draw the nose, eyes and mouth of the Jack Skellington with black fabric marker. And then paint them with black fabric paint. After the paint has dried, take your fabric and put it upside down and sew it with a gap, then flip it over and stuff it with the pillow stuffing. And then just sew down the gap and then your perfect Halloween pillow will be ready. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to comment, rate and subscribe, and I will catch with you guys next time. Bye.